today this is my special weekend blog, because in this blog I will give you some tips and tricks related to beauty, related to makeup and related to health, which is very very important. So guys, let's start it. So today I will make a fairness pack, because in this fairness pack I will use tomato juice, lemon juice and haldi powder. So first of all I will tell you what are the role of these three products which I am using. So guys, keep watching. So the role of tomato is it makes your skin more tighter and glowing, and the role of lemon juice is it's very very useful to lighten your dark spots, and the role of haldi powder is if you are facing discoloration and pigmentation, so it's really solve your problem. So guys, these are the three products which I am using to make a fairness pack. So guys, let's start it.
So guys, take a pinch of turmeric powder and 1 tablespoon tomato juice and a 1 tablespoon lemon juice. So these are the three products which I will use, and I will mix all these products. So
as you see guys, I am mixing all the product and make a thick paste. So you check it, the consistency of this face pack. So now I am applying this face pack on my face. Fairness face pack, which is really really helpful if you are facing pigmentation or discoloration problem. So guys, I really suggested use this face pack twice a week. So in next vlog I will tell you some makeup tricks. So guys, hope you like my video, then please give me a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe. Bye bye.